It took 4 days of searching, and tonight the body of a missing teenager has been found in the Little Miami River. Good evening to you. I'm Cherie Polello. Mike Dardis has the night off. Fishermen found the body along the banks in Anderson Township tonight. Curtis Fuller is live there this evening where family was showing up. Curtis?
Yeah, and you know, Cherie, we're the only ones who talked to family members tonight. I am here at the Little Miami River access point near the Beachmont levee. In that darkness behind me is a trail that goes down to the Little Miami, and as you said, fishermen found a body there. All the emergency crews have left. The family of Otis Andrews, they've left as well. But before they left, they told me exactly what they know so far.
They identified his clothes by the kids that were with him that day, by his clothes, his watch, and everything. Once they brought the body up, then we went down there to find out exactly where he was. When we went all the way down the path just now, there was two trees there. That's where his body was found.
Authorities have been searching this week after 19-year-old Otis Andrews disappeared while swimming in the Little Miami River with some friends. Tonight, some people who were fishing discovered the body and called police.
They didn't have the search today. We were going to start searching again in the morning, but they just called me. I'm at home sick. They just called me and told me that they found a body.
Authorities will not confirm if the body found is in fact the missing teenager, but family members left the scene confident the search for their loved one was over.
I'm just grateful that we were able to find his body, and because wondering without a body is terrible. It's terrible. It's terrible.
So from the family's perspective, there's no doubt.
There's no doubt. Yeah, I really didn't think it was him, but everybody said it is.
So again, officially, authorities have not confirmed this, but as you hear from his aunt, she is very confident that, and other family members are confident as well, that this was the body of Otis Andrews. Again, authorities will make some statement probably over the weekend, definitely no later than Monday, to the extent of what took place here. But we are reporting live. I'm Curtis Fuller, WLWT News 5.